I'm disappointed in you, Adrian. I'm very disappointed. Reassembling myself was the first trick I learned.
It didn't kill Osterman.
Did you really think it would kill me? I have walked across the surface of the sun. I have witnessed events so tiny and so fast, they can hardly be said to have occurred at all. But you, Adrian, are just a man. The world's smartest man poses no more threat to me than does its smartest termite. What's that? Another ultimate weapon?
Yes, you could say that.